This is giant Parramatta grass, and this is giant rat's tail grass. Together with their close relatives, these introduced weedy Sporobolus grasses have the potential to invade 223 million hectares. That's 60% of Queensland and 30% of New South Wales. These weeds cost Australian agriculture more than $60 million each year. Now, this is a widespread native soil fungus called Nigrospora oryzae. Naturally, it decomposes dead leaf material. Well, quite a few years back, department scientists discovered that it causes crown rot in the weedy Sporobolus grasses. And since then, we farmers have been encouraged to spread it by transplanting infected plants. Now, that's been a slow, tedious process that can run the risk of introducing weed seed and soil-borne pathogens. But in nearly two decades, there have never been any off-target impacts, and the Australian pesticide regulator, the APVMA, has never seen any need to regulate the activity. Well, for a good while, we waited patiently for government scientists to develop a sprayable product. And all that time, we witnessed job cuts and funding cuts in our ag department, and our weed problem got worse and worse. So we decided to apply our knowledge of soil biology and innovative farming skills to grow a pure form of Nigrospora oryzae. We call it Paratrooper. It's easier to use, it works quicker, and it is safer to use. Well, now the APVMA has decided it is an agricultural chemical product and requires costly registration before it can be used to control these grasses. Well, we don't have the time to wait, and we're sure the law was not intended to prohibit the distribution of a widespread native soil fungus. That's why we're asking you to sign the petition to permanently exempt Nigrospora oryzae from the AgVet code and to write to the APVMA, the Agriculture Minister and your local federal MP supporting the unregulated distribution of this fungus. Now, these grasses have already invaded hundreds of thousands of hectares, and we can't afford to wait until it's hundreds of millions.